as an independent operator, owner, how are those priorities or maybe your strategies a little different than maybe others in the business?
Well, what happens is, you know, as an independent owner, we have the advantage of being in the facility, seeing what's going on a daily basis. And I think the difference is that we don't have shareholders that we have to worry about, you know, our thing. In fact, you know, my title is CEO, Chief Executive Officer of the company. And I've always told people that the C stands for customers, the E right. stands for employees, right. and the O stands for owners in that right. order. Right. When you're a public company, sometimes you have to look at it a little differently. But as public companies will tell you, it all comes down to the same thing, what kind of care are you giving in the facilities. Our challenges are more because we don't have the access to capital, and making those payrolls every month and every week is very important. So we have to be more on top of it, and efficiencies become much more important. We're also more agile in some ways.
When you talk about your business and having high quality and making it successful, how hard is it to keep and retain good workers to see that same vision?
Well, it is very hard, and what we pride ourselves in being a five-star facility. We were one of the, all of our facilities, we were one of the first in New Jersey to get Silver Quality Awards, Aqua Quality Awards. So we take a lot of pride in that, and to maintain having that quality of person is not easy. We're happy that we have people that have been with us since we opened. We have a lot of people with 15, 20 years experience with us, and we're blessed to have that. It's always finding the right people. You know, we take the philosophy is we hire people who care, and we teach them how to do the job, and hopefully they want to stay with us. And we try to make the environment that they're working in good. We try to give good benefits, and we try to be on an everyday basis saying that this is all part of a team, and we're part of a family.